can't read these either. But they're different from the others. I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Another marker.
Let's do it.
Master Atreus, how may I serve?
Happy to provide.
Very well. To business.
Don't forget to wash your hands.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Prepare yourself! Huh!
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnon? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Potential boy.
Is that Sack? In a cave? Moir. Oh, what do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help. That doesn't mean it. Something's missing. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. My mother said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Yeah!
to me.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Read it.
Sir! Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.